Hey, Uptown Swing Level 1. I'm Peter. This is not Dee.
It's not Dee. She had to run because she has to go for some job in the morning, but I'm Naomi.
My lovely wife and partner. So, we did footwork. We started like this. We did rock, step, slow. We did quick, slow, quick, slow, or rock, step, bump, rock, step, bump. Then we put the scoots in. We went this way.
Scoot.
We went this way.
Scoot.
Then we replaced the boom with the scoots. Here's your rhythm.
Boom, slow.
So when we're doing that, leader's gonna start on the left foot, follow
the
right foot.
Right.
We start like this, and we're doing a flip flop first.
Rock, step, rock, step,
rock, step, rock, step, rock, step, step. We'll do it this way, so you can go better. Then we did the yo-yo. I get the hand.
I do the same thing.
I put my ball up, I go forward, back, forward.
Then you did it.
Back. We did a Lindy circle. We jumped around one time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. But then we really did the footwork underneath us. The main thing is put the feet underneath you. Turn your body and face your partner.
Remember, followers, don't charge ahead. Even if you're used to doing that with the flip-flop and the yo-yo, someday, like now, you won't be doing it.
And maybe avoid crossing behind for now. It'll just make it a little harder for you. So, we did that. Last thing we did was the old stop and shake. Rock, step. Shake, 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 and then we took it again. So, we're going to do those four in a row. We did the flip flop. We did the yo-yo. We did a circle.